we can find the area. So in this question, total number of offsets given 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, but we cannot apply the Simpsons directly for 8 number of offsets, so we'll have to break up to 7 and plus 7th to 8th. So up to 7th offset we will apply Simpsons rule, and for the last 7 to 8th we will apply the trapezoidal formula. So what we can write, area total is equal to area 1 to 7 plus area 7 to 8. This by Simpsons and this by trapezoidal. So we can write A 1 to 7 and this is equal to 30 meter interval given. So 30 upon 3, we can write first offset as 0 plus the last offset 6.5 plus 4 into all even offsets, and that is 6.8 plus 5.4 plus 7 and plus 2 into odd offsets 7.8 plus 4.8. This is up to 7th offset only. So this is 1085 meter square area, and area 7 to 8 last strip area by trapezoidal. So this we have calculated through Simpsons. We are going to calculate this area by trapezoidal. So this is equal to 30 upon 2 plus 6.5 plus 0 upon 2. Already 2 we have used here. So now this is equal to 97.5 meter square. Hence area total 1 to 7 plus area 7 to 8. So this is equal to 1085 plus 97.5. This is 1182.5 meter square is the correct answer for this question.